If you're new to video editing and you're trying to find the easiest, fastest, most amazing, absolutely free version of video editing available today, I definitely recommend CapCut. Now, there is a lot of buzz on DaVinci Resolve, and so I downloaded the software. If you are on Windows 10 or on a Mac, you'll be able to download this amazing software. However, I am a pro in Premiere Pro and Final Cut, and when I tried all the other free software that I recommended, I was able to find my way around fairly quickly. CapCut was like incredible. It was very easy, just like Canva. You just know where things are very simply. You just drag and drop. Everything you're looking for is at reach. It's visually very clear and easy to find. I have been trying to edit a super small video, a short actually, on DaVinci Resolve, and I cannot do anything. It's like the weirdest thing. So I guess there is a super deep learning curve to start using this software. I'm definitely interested in using it and learning it. Apparently there is quite a lot of good stuff involved, like color correction, and I just have to dwell in it. But I just want you to know, if you're new to this, don't even bother. Or maybe it'll be easier for you, because maybe with a background with a Final Cut or Premiere, it just makes things more difficult. Maybe if you start with no background, it'll be easier for you. But in my case, I'm getting super frustrated because I spend more time searching stuff on the internet, even to like put text, like I couldn't find where the text was. And so that's kind of strange. But I'm sure I'm gonna love it at some point. I'm gonna, you know, do some educational videos to teach you guys how to use it as well, because there's definitely a lot to learn and a lot to show, but I need to learn it first. So anyways, if you are looking for a free video editing software available today, I definitely recommend CapCut. This is amazing and super easy to use. You'll be able to create a video and use all the tools available in the click of a finger. If you are going to use DaVinci Resolve, I bet you you're gonna do like me. You're gonna have a super hard time finding out where everything is. So please write me in the comments below your experience if you've already gone there. And I'm super frustrated and kind of confused, because I don't, you know, it's very difficult when you open a new software and you can't do a freaking thing. You don't know where anything is. You don't know how to move clips. You don't know how to even color correct anything. It's super annoying. Hey, I totally forgot the most important thing. You have to pay for auto caption in DaVinci Resolve. So if you're willing to spend the $300, fine. If you're not, and you want and you need and you absolutely love to do auto caption for free, CapCut it is. CapCut it is. CapCut it is. Okay, so I figured that was important because I actually exported my video from DaVinci Resolve, brought it into CapCut so I can do the auto caption, which is kind of like not the best thing to do, but it is what it is. We gotta do what we gotta do, right? Take care. Bye.